Cobalt has an extensive library of fixtures in it, but occasionally you need to create your own fixture or modify an existing fixture. If you're creating your own fixture, it's always a good idea to check with ETC tech support to find out if we already have a profile for you that might not be included in your current software version. However, if you do need to create a new fixture, go into your browser, go down to Patching, and inside of Settings and Tools. Underneath here, there's an option for Templates. Go ahead and hit Modify. This opens the template window. This shows us all of the templates that we've currently imported into our show and gives us the ability to modify or insert new ones. To create a new template, simply hit the Insert button, located right above the Escape key. Once you insert it, you have the ability to give it a name, modify the parameters, and add comments. To add parameters, we navigate to the Parameters column and hit the Modify key. This brings us into the template editor. Again, we hit Insert to add an object. It's going to give us a blank parameter right now, so once we've added that in, go ahead and hit Modify again, and we can select what particular parameter we would like in here. It's an extensive list, so make sure you find the one you want. As we work our way through here, we can continue to insert as many parameters as we need. Moving our way through this list allows us to select what parameter type we want, and select a particular DMX address for it to work with. We can select what type it is, we can set defaults, and we can add a large amount of other information. However, if you're building a new template that's very complex, I recommend modifying an existing template instead of making a full new one. To modify a template, we hit Escape and go back to our Templates page, find the template we want, navigate to Parameters, hit Modify, and we've got a fully populated list that we can edit and make changes as necessary. Once we've created our new template or modified existing ones, those templates will be available inside of the Patch Wizard for use in our show.